Incomplete dominance. When F1 hybrids exhibited a mixture or blender of characters of two parents. That can consider as incomplete dominance or also consider as blending. Blending dominance. Blending dominance. Incomplete dominance means here the mixture of parental characters appeared in F1 generation. So for example, you take the snapdragon. Snapdragon is the dark flower. The inheritance of flower color of snapdragon is best example for incomplete dominance. To explain incomplete dominance, here the cross is made between the two plants. Both are homozygous plants, two breeders. So one is the homozygous plant that represent the color of red, red color, and another one is white color. So one of the parents show the red coloration and another is white color. So both are true breeders, that's why they have the homozygous condition. Capital R represented for red coloration and small r for represented for white coloration. So this coloration indicated for what is color? Color means here flower color. So how the flower color is inherited into F1 generation? According to monohybrid cross, according to law of dominance, one of the parental, it means dominant parent character, are come into the, are expressed into the F1 generation. But we are seeing the exception of dominance, law of dominance. So in the incomplete dominance, what happened? What is the F1 is forming here? The F1 shows the characters. The characters is belongs to mixture of the parents. It means other than the parents, the characters will appear. So you see here how it possible. So here the selected plants are red flower consisting plants and white flower consisting plants. So here the produced gametes. What are the parents here? Red and white parents. And what are the gametes are released from these two plants? Here, single type of gamete, that is capital R, and here single type of gamete, that is small r. So during gametogenesis, the gametes are released. So during syngamy, so here the zygote is formed. The zygote is represented as heterozygote again. But here, the appeared flower color, what type of it? It is pink color. Pink color. So here this pink color is deviated from red and white flowers. So what are the parental colors here? Either red or white. But what are the F1 progeny consisting color here? Pink color. Other than the parent, the new color is appeared. But appeared new color is how it is formed, means it look as mixture of colorations. You see here, look as mixture of characters. So when you mix the red and white color, we obtain the pink color. So the pink color is appeared in F1 progeny. So what it means? It means it deviated from the law of dominance. So such type of dominance is appeared in snapdragon is called incomplete dominance, or also called the characters are blending here. So that is called blender dominance. Blender dominance. And another character is co-dominance. So here you come to the incomplete dominance. What type of ratio we obtain here? Again you see here. So when you come to the F1 progeny for production, so here the cross is made into F1 F1, so between the flowers pink and pink, so capital R smaller. So resulted to here two types of gametes and here two types of gametes, capital R smaller. And you apply into the
Punnett square box. So what are the resulted progeny in the second generation? Capital R smaller, 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 capital R smaller. So capital R, capital R, capital R smaller, capital R smaller, smaller, smaller.
So here again three types of progeny. But in monohybrid crass, how many phenotypes are released in monohybrid crass? They two types of the progeny only released. What are? One is tall character, another one is dwarf character. But here three phenotypic variations are found. What are the three phenotypic variations? One is new one and two are belongs to parental characters. For example, you take, so you see here capital R, capital R, capital R smaller and smaller, smaller. So capital R represented as red color flowers, and capital R smaller represented as pinkish flowers, and smaller, smaller whitish flowers or white flowers. Okay, but you remind one thing, you remind once monohybrid crass. In monohybrid crass, according to monohybrid crass, what are the phenotypes are produced there? Capital T, capital T, capital T, small t, and small t, small t. So these two are considered as tall only. It means the represented character, the appeared character, that is tall only. So that is small t means dwarf only. It means here how many variations? Two variations only. Morphologically variated progeny are two types, tall and dwarf only. But here, when you come to here, the morphological variations are found in three levels: coloration of red, coloration of pink, and coloration of white. So, and you write as genotypic ratio. So the genotypic ratio write as 1:2:1. And also phenotypic ratio also 1:2:1. Why? Because of incomplete dominance. One is capital R, that is red color, two are pink colors, one is white color. So this is phenotypic ratio or phenotypes. Okay, and genotypic ratio also same. So that is 1:2:1 for incomplete dominance. Whereas you come to the monohybrid ratio, in monohybrid ratio the phenotypic ratio is 3:1, and genotypic ratio is 1:2:1. So you compared with these two, so the differentiation can form. So law of dominant is not universal. So that is exceptional in snapdragon plants. So in snapdragon plants we find the incomplete dominance.